Got a little Captain Crunch there.
Yeah. That was the crunchiest sandwich I've ever had.